Jiltabrad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
Thank you. Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, alright. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You alright? What's gotten into you?
Get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry. I'm just going to get some fresh air. I'm lucky I'll get to wake some monsters along the way.
emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Thank you.
What the hell is this thing?
Barry!
Jill!
I thought it was finished.
Yeah.
It was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on?
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? It sounded a little...
Mention it? I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are things in that mansion we can't get into because it's up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other...
I'm counting on you.
Thank you. Stars Alpha Team. Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Thank you.